I get a little bit bigger than I'll admit.
Cool.
Ash and dust, oh, wipe my brow and I sweat my rest. Waking up, I feel it in my bones.
All right. Ready. Ready as we'll ever be.
Very negative.
Yes, 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 yes.
No, 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 no.
It's gonna be fun, guys.
We're pulling in now.
Yeah, but just hang with me for a second.
So it's time, huh?
Yeah, no, I am a little nervous.
That's just the adrenaline.
You ready to go?
This is gonna be crazy, I think.
Period.
Yeah, thank you.
The mist has begun.
How are you?
Hey, you got a good crowd, right?
Yeah.
Well, this is not a bad view at all, right? A little different than busking, huh?
A little bit.
Welcome on, fellas.
Good to be here. Good to be here, my brother.
You know?
You never told me where you're from.
Missouri. The Bible Belt. Born and raised.
Wow. Rock star from the Bible Belt.
I felt that belt a lot. My dad actually has a church up there.
I wouldn't have guessed.
Yeah.
So then, how'd you get into music?
Well, I was forced to play in the worship band. So, learned there and then started listening to rock, and I knew that's what I had to do. Enough about me. How about you? Family?
Well, my mom moved to England 2 years ago. She's a hairdresser. We're still close. When my dad passed, I think she just needed to get out of here.
I'm sorry we don't have to.
No, it's fine. Since we're being honest, he always wanted to watch me sing. He always said that he'd be front row at the Madison Square Garden and watch me someday. I wish I could have done that for him. Damn. You know, being sweet and all.
Torturous, huh?
Do you ever walk around the world and feel like there's this target on your back?
Are you kidding me? I feel like a bullseye at a fucking gun show.
So how do you deal?
I don't know. It's like there's two different people, you know? There's the front man and then there's me. You know, they're very different people. I don't know. I don't think the sacrifice is worth the reward. You're a pawn in everybody else's game, and you're never going to win.
So why do you do it?
Music. Music keeps you going until you find something worth living for.